Thanks for joining us, Power Friends. We are just starting Max Payne 3. We just got through the opening cinematic, and now we are just, I think, getting control of our character for the first time. Not yet. In a second.
I was mostly working for Rodrigo Bronco.
I am a disgraced police officer, detective from New York, now working security jobs for a rich Brazilian family in the Caca Favela.
One of the trophies he had won was his wife, Fabiana. She was hot and wanted to be dangerous. Some good genes trying to fight their way out of a cesspit. She'd married well and was now at leisure to regret her good fortune. They got along as well as any rich workaholic and his younger airhead wife tend to get along. They mostly ignored each other. She spent a lot of time with his cokehead younger brother, Marcello. He was a good time guy if your idea of a good time was an expensive suit, a bottle of champagne, and nothing between the ears. The middle brother, Victor, had just walked in. He was a local politician. Guy was smoother than an oil slick on an iceberg and about as toxic. The rest of the crowd, I didn't know, but I could imagine the types. People who know if they drink enough, they won't have to feel guilty about their good fortune. Suddenly, things turned real ugly. Felt like our hangovers arrived right on cue.
Oh, that's heavy right there. Hey, it's a Caca Favela. Hey, it's a Caca Favela. Hey, it's a Caca Favela. Do we have anyone left in chat other than Daddy Axe? Tori, thank you. That's all I really need in my life. Tori, a daddy act, maybe an urn and M, you know, maybe a man cub, I don't know.
In about a second, and now there were two idiots at the wheel.
Clear. Got this floor?
Sure.
Look after yourself, bro. Stay safe.
It wasn't my own safety.
There he
about.
Is. I was just wondering about you, dog. I was like, I know he's not busy right now. I know he's not busy. Hey, hold on, Caca Favela. Fuck, dog. Let me smoke with the homies. Just because you live in a Caca Favela? Yes, this is how I play the game. Yes. Just, I know you're like, oh, is this how, this is probably how he does. This is, it's a funny joke. I get it. Will it be as funny on hour 9? Doesn't matter to me. It's not a joke. It's a way of life. Dick fell off!
That was the boss lady. Only this time she wasn't calling for more liquor in her cocktail.
Yeah, dude, some people pay extra for this, you know? Oh, she's out here, huh? Oh, it's all shoot. I told you guys before this started, I said, you guys want to shoot some Brazilians in the penis?
She was out.
The wine glasses fell on me!
Thrown off it.
Back out! No, my lower lumbar! Okay, I'm fine. Can we turn this off, dude? This is a hazard. There's a... on the Lepaso.
There and see what was happening.
I will, Max. Kia! Hey, I jumped. We both jumped.
Might have been stupidity or drunkenness, or maybe both. But before I knew it, I was back taking insane risks, trying to save fallen women.
Kia! Right in the dick!
Tranquila! Tranquila.
Yes, everyone, tranquila.
Nós cuidamos disso.
Nós cuidamos de autos.
Hey, you need a hand?
No, you. Where the hell's Rodrigo?
I don't know, man. Thanks.
Somebody's gotta go find him.
Está tudo sob controle agora.
Está tudo sob controle agora.
I imagine the elevator doors opening to a firing squad of muzzles. As far as I could see it, the one thing my plan had going was that no one else. Stupid enough to pull this move.
And always, when I'm playing Max Payne, every situation is a jump in slow-mo type of maneuver. They're like thinking I'm sensible, and they're like, he's gonna hide behind the pillar, and I'm like,
I had to keep moving. I didn't want to fuck this up more than I already had.
Yeah, you know what? And I've never seen the OG Max Payne. Oh! Absolutely, dude. Power friends, join me, why don't you? On a cook, 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 come hit. Oh, you know what that reminds me? You can turn kill cams to often. Let me make sure that's turned on. Okay. Yeah, someone saw Marky Mark in the butt. Yeah, that's Max. That's grizzled New York detective Max Payne. Dum 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 dum. I come to school with a tailor on my earlobe, avoiding all the flick teasers, skeezers, and weirdos. Got me throwing off the land like where the bomb at. Give me $2, you take a puff and pass my bomb back. Suck up the dank like a Slurpee. The serious bomb will make a nigga go delirious like Eddie Murphy. I got more growing pains than Maggie. This homie's nasty. Mickey Rourke would be good. Let's think of really terrible casting though for Max Payne. Philip Seymour Hoffman would be a funny Max Payne. John Goodman, oh, but like 90s John Goodman when he was fat and abusive. Chris Elliott, why is that name not? Ringing a bell. I think I'm going the wrong way. Yes.
I had to move quick, or Bronco's next charitable donation would be to the worms.
Hey.
It looked like they were taking him out through the basement. Maybe I still had a shot.
Maybe I still had a shot.
Rodrigo was too rich a prize for them to throw away. Sure, I'd have to work hard to get him back.
Oh, you guys are all gonna get shot in the dick.
Alive, almost as much as I.
Oh.
Oh my God,
They weren't far ahead. Once I opened the door, I'd actually have to come up with a plan.
You know, like, you know these fools are like, get him! And then I start killing them and they're like, whoa, hey, he's just shooting everyone in the dick! Oh, God! Yeah!
I did not know he was on SNL. No, I'm not. Fine, examine the picture.
About being famous as well as rich is the bad guys know who to kidnap. Once Bronco was out the
door, I appreciate you being out there, Chatters.
I had to keep moving.
Keeping this old power friend busy on a Friday morning.
Well, I feel that time's a waste to go.
Ow. Shoot him. Why can't I shoot him? Shoot him. Oh. I was out of ammo. Man. Easy means never die. Oh my God, I just came in and murdered all of them. Oh, Jesus. Boom, 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 boom. Four headshots right in a row.
Rodrigo.
Yeah! Shoot him in the dick!
Stay down, Mr. Bronco!
Dude.
Mr. Bronco!
I don't know, maybe I'm the only one that gets so much enjoyment out of shooting guys in the dick.
You're okay. Come with me. Just come. It's okay.
The fact it's not just the shooting guys in the dick, it's the shooting guys in the dick with the melodramatic slow motion jump. Slow, bro! Good to see you, baby. It's the start-ish. We've been going for a while. We had, we've been going for about 45 minutes, an hour. We had a bit of a disconnect issue. But I'm glad you're here.
Fuck.
I'm doing fantastic, dude. I'm fucking shooting Brazilians in the dick. Life can't get any better. Have a great night, Tori. We'll see you again. Hopefully soon. Don't be a stranger. Remember, we got TV time later tonight, 9 p.m. Pacific, Eastern, 6 p.m. Pacific. Wait, shut up. Just come for TV time. I'll see you later.
Normal cops. I don't know about this.
Sometimes the Lord takes away a Tori and gives you a slow beat.
Shit, Max, you look kind of beat up. Let's get this lot home, and then I'll get you home too. Come on.
Always love seeing Tori in here. Let's go, Torith Morith. We'll see you soon. Get some rest, baby. I jerked off and took a Taco Bell nap earlier, so I'm
the only way I knew
how. All keyed up tonight. All out of water. Andale, dude, that's even better, dog. Oh man, we're finna have a good TV time tomorrow. Like, fucking Tori's gonna be there. Fucking Viblo's gonna be there. Fucking that other fool Wooly's gonna
and
be
with
there.
That, I guess I
think
I was
Axe
ready
is gonna
for
be
bed.
There because he wasn't able to make it for part of it last week because of the A's game. Yeah, it's I was just thinking earlier, I was like, because I remember you said you're going out again the next day, and I was like, that's fucking risky, dog. They're gonna be looking for you the next day.
Let me fill up my agua.
A couple of days later, it was back to work, ferrying the boss's broad and his dipshit of a brother out for the night so they could recover from their brush with mortality. Then again, what did I expect? These were the kind of people who went to nightclubs in helicopters. Fabiana had brought her sister along, presumably so she could show off just how rich and empty her life was. And boy, was she about to learn the meaning of rich and empty.
Max! Max! I was speaking to you!
Sorry, what was that?
Oh, I was saying we get into a lot of scrapes, man.
Well, we're still here.
Hey!
Thanks to you, Max! I owe you my life.
Boom. It wasn't just him, huh, baby?
Oh, yes, Marcel. I'm sure you did a lot to save everyone. You were probably worried about getting blood on your stash.
Very funny.
Thank you, Max. I don't know what I would do without my sister.
Spend even more time doing something useful.
You know she works in the favela. She's the good sister.
Oh, shut up. What did you hear, Faba? More bodies turned up or people went missing. Well, it's horrifying.
Did someone say Buzz Q?
Hey.
I'm just kidding, but it is a cool town, man. Hey, here we are. Saúde!
Saúde!
Henry's guy was the pilot. With a giant diaper with my face on it.
Good luck.
You know what the thing is, Mad Vibes, is I'm sure, you know, having to go to work is adds an extra level of stress. This game's amazing. I
love this
game.
View.
Well, let me just say this real quick, Vibes. I know it adds an added level of stress, but
it's a real chill place to hang, you know? Do a little business, have
but
some
also
fun.
It's part of
it.
It's just part of
far
it.
Too hard.
You know what I mean?
Like a whore during Fleet Weeky, as my roommate used to say. You like that, Max?
Onward. That's pretty funny.
This game is about a disgraced former New York detective, Max Payne. He's a drug addict, he's an alcoholic, and he is now been lowered to doing security for some rich Brazilian family. And he kind of gets roped into their bullshit. He's doing security for them and kind of one of those things where you mess with the higher power and then you get into some shit.
We'll call him up, homie. I haven't seen him for a while.
A lot of Caca Favela.
My God, Egypt, but so beautiful.
I love this game. This is the first game we ever played on this channel. Fun fact, February 25th, 2021. It was around this time of night. First game we ever played on this channel, Max Payne 3.
I live in a Caca Favela. I live in a Caca Favela.
You know what? That's a pretty good summary of the game I just gave you. I just want to pat myself on the back because normally I'm not good with summaries. Did you not start as a game streamer? I started as a game streamer. I started, you know, I'm still doing what I started as, which is basically just variety, everything, whatever's on my Steam account. I wish you would. Fella, I wish you would.
Your table, nothing but the best. Nothing but the second best. Why can't we sit over there, man?
I love you, but cloud you with the best.
Cloud you? Fucking cloud you.
But the whole, like, just chatting being such a major part of our stream, like, where we spend, like, an hour, sometimes more, just talking at the top of the stream, that's a major part of this stream. No, because I wanted you to be here when I play it.
This kind of place made me want to puke.
I wanted to, like, arrange it with you. Electronic music and the a time where I know you'll be here. So I can play it and set up my wheel.
Yak's cool with me.
What's that?
Nothing.
What was I just saying?
Say, Max.
That just chatting thing didn't really become a thing until about last summer, I think. It started becoming a thing we did a lot.
Listening to
and it's totally like the main thing of our stream, I feel like.
Home. I'm armed and I'm drinking. You don't want to listen to advice from me, and we got.
Oh, Max, I love you, man. You're fucking real, you know? Oh, shit. People. Fuck them. People get me wrong.
I think I love a wrong woman. Oh, excuse me. Fabio! Fabio! Oh,
ah, my nigga, how are you? What you been, Mo? What you been?
Thank God he had left. A minute more of his drivel and I would have to put a bullet in him myself. It soon turned out I wasn't the only one.
There's always fools in fucking soccer jerseys and balaclavas and baklavas. Ernie, you still out there earning them? Did we lose you? No survivors. Watch out. Clear the window. I gotta jump through it. There's dicks to shoot.
Dick shot.
No survivors.
Ah, face shot.
The doors had been chained shut. I didn't need my Portuguese for beginners phrase book to work out what was going on.
No, but it's heavily
the guy making
story,
the noise
so
was the boss. He was sending them around to cut me off from the other side. And sure enough, a few seconds later, I had some company on the dance floor.
Ooh, here I come.
Gotcha, bitch!
I live in a caca favela. I live in a caca favela. Oh, God.
Stop! Maximum pain, stop it! Stop, I don't know how to stop. These slow motion.
I'd gone head first through the glass window.
Oh, you thought,
I deserved
huh?
a little something for the pain.
It's safe, sir. You can get up.
Time was a luxury I couldn't
sir,
afford.
It's safe now. Oh, is this a key to like a fucking? Oh, it's a gun part. Oh, dude, thank you for showing me that. Ah! Yeah. Scop it. Stop.
I remembered there was a patio.
This is amazing
upstairs,
fun, especially if you played on easy mode. Look at guys. Games are just
area.
Better on easy mode. Can you do this on hard mode? Probably, but listen, you're focusing on the wrong thing.
One sad old man staggering around an empty party.
And he's soliloquing the whole
familiar.
Time.
What the hell was I doing?
He's just saying his thoughts out loud. Oh, my ribs right on the stairs. Ah! All right. Stop! Max! I keep doing it on accident, to be honest. All right.
I was lost. The last time I'd been in a nightclub, it was in a different century.
Thank you, Lynch.
I left head first out of the back door with a foot up my ass. The girls were gone, and so was I.
Oh, I failed. What happened? Was this because I kept jumping through windows? All right, fine. No survivors.
Had to be another way out through the VIP lounge. Rich fools love a private exit.
You almost made it out this time. Fine shot. You're alive, you're just paralyzed, you'll be fine. You'll get benefits for the rest of your life. Oh, well, we're in Brazil, so you're kind of fucked. You know, I'm doing you a favor. I'm doing me a favor. Just because I don't like you.
Time was a luxury I couldn't afford.
Oh yeah, fuck, I gotta go. Guy, I gotta go. I gotta go.
I'm just about to go to sleep. You wanna do a prayer?
It's time to pray. Let's go. Sweet friend, I pray that nothing terrible will happen to each other, for now or for eternity. I love you, but not as a man loves a woman, but as a dear man friend. All the best. Amen. Okay, bye-bye. Let's go, Viblo! Buddy Viblo's here, and he is fresh and clean. Shooting brown people's dicks is, this is fresh and clean. It's not about race, it's just that people here are mostly brown and they have dicks. Though I shoot their dicks, it's not racial, I'm shooting off brown people's dicks.
Not good. Some guys took Giovanna and Fabiana.
It's not a race thing.
Jesus, Max. Hey, I'm on my way.
You're making it a race
chopper.
Thing.
We'll need a way out of here. I'll go find the girls.
Got him. They came out there. They went that way into the lounge.
Come here.
Go.
Get up. Get up. You can't stay here. I need you to lock this door behind me. Get everybody else out of here.
Oh, he got Caca Favela.
Son of a bitch.
Oh, look at this one! Watch, watch. Oh, let me jump out the window. Ow! God! I can jump through anything! Bang! Shooting at me. Who wants some of this, huh? Who's living in a Caca Favela? Oh, that's a bad guy. DJ Bruce. Oh, fuck, man. All right. Daddy was playing a little loosey-goosey, and that was on me, okay?
Son of
a bitch. Stick to the dick shots. It takes so many sometimes. But you know what? I just thought the same thing. I was like, we should ask Wooly to make a Streamlabs call out for that. Can you put that in the mod chat, Daddy Axe, to Wooly? He'll totally take care of it. Sorry, I went through all headshots on that one, but I was just trying to get the game over, you know what I mean? Like, we already wasted a lot of time in this game. Alright, back to cock shots. Wait, what's... Oh, this is a great part, where you knock at the door. This is like a secret spot.
Ah, don't shoot, por favor!
You an American?
Sure. Yeah, I'm from Steele, North Dakota, just outside of Bismarck.
You run into this fool all over this game if you know where to find him.
They told me it was a little fresh, but
awesome.
I wasn't expecting things to be quite like this.
No?
No, see, I've seen things. I was a cop for 25 years. I've seen men run over by combines. I've seen husbands who just ate their wives, but a gunfight at a disco.
You were a cop?
Yeah, just retired. Oh, what a life that was.
He's
and
a random side character.
A family. Oh, I got a girl at college at Wisconsin.
We're learning about him right now.
A boy who's playing football for Minnesota State. You want to see their picture?
No, that's all right. Oh. Sounds nice. Listen,
he's like a traveling salesman.
Don't be
like
a hero.
Oh, I won't. I'm retired.
He's cool. You can find
Happy
him all throughout the game.
Ex-cop.
I love him. I forgot
Give
about him.
Give me a break.
Examine fabric.
It looked loud and expensive enough to be Fabiana's. Her fashion sense didn't leave a whole lot of room
I don't know.
For imagination.
I think so. I don't know.
Food.
I've never looked
it
up.
The girl sure knew how to draw the eye. And maybe that was the problem.
That's right.
But at least so I was heading in the right direction.
I didn't know you played this game, Vibe.
Diego! Que porra você tá fazendo? Como assim? Você tá com algum problema?
Whatever the hell they were arguing about, it was time for me to add my two cents.
Estamos aqui por causa das meninas do Bronx.
It's time for me to look at these honeys.
Com isso. Oi, tá aí, mano? Eu tô pouco me fudendo pra essa porra. Tá maluco, meu? Pra que...
I'm here! We just had like a dick shootout.
They were still alive, at least. This crew was starting to look a lot like friends of the gatecrashers at last week's party. These guys had some real issues with the Broncos.
I really wish this game treated Dick Shot like a headshot.
The job. I figured it was time to start doing mine.
Thank you, Daddy Axe. I really appreciate you explaining it. It's a great improvement to Twitch, Slowby. It makes Twitch a lot more fun to use, so I really appreciate Daddy Axe taking the time to explain it. Daddy Axe got me into BTTV.
This wasn't the time to be second-guessing myself. I had to hurry or I'd lose them.
Well, I'm trying. I'm trying to find the right door, Wesley.
They were headed for the helicopter pad. I had to get to the roof before Giovanna and Fabiana left on a one-way flight. I knew this was going to be a bad idea, but in the continued absence of any good ones, I decided to go with it. What a view. I guess my time in Sao Paulo wasn't quite the paid holiday in the sun I'd been promised. At least I was getting shot at by a bit of a psychopath. These guys weren't messing around. This place was like Baghdad with G-strings.
I love the dialogue.
A couple more seconds and I'd given some poor street corner a crappy start to his day. Now, I had a ride to catch.
All I said!
Alright, send me the information on Discord or mod chat.
Jumped us! Same guys from the party, I think. They grabbed the girls and Marcelo, but he's here now.
Yeah, don't worry about me, homie. I'm just the guy paying you lots of money to protect me.
Yeah, what were you drinking?
Bet your ass I was. You try staying in there for 5 minutes sober.
Oi, olha!
Look, there they are!
Fuck, man! I didn't... Aww. Oh, I almost laid her out.
She's headed for the roof. Gotta get around this thing. How is this getting around it? I am ill, James. Oh, look. Look. There she is there.
Goons. Clearly, somebody wanted these girls bad. Or maybe they just assumed the Bronco security team consisted of more than a drunk American has-been and a Brazilian never-was who should have paid more attention in flying school. Either way, I needed to find Giovanna before they did.
I gotta find Giovanna! I'm coming, Giovanna! Music in this is terribly plain. I will say that as a critique, but it's also very par for the course for Rockstar.
Where the hell was Passos? We were two failed cops failing miserably at being bodyguards. He approached everything with about as little preparation as I did. Maybe that's why we got along.
Is this the right way? I feel like this is the wrong way. Oh, it's the right way.
Giovanna! Giovanna!
Max! Over here! What's happening? Where were you?
Are you all right?
What, do I look all right?
Don't worry. We're gonna get you out of here.
Passos, where is he? Is he okay?
I had to make a quick detour. He's fine. He's right there.
Oh my god. It's Cole!
Giovanna!
No!
What the hell are you doing?
Giovanna!
Hey!
No, seems like I wasn't the only guy around here who had taken his eye off the ball.
Four passes.
Are you okay?
My weakness was the drink. Paso's was the sister. Things were turning pretty ugly in this town. The boss's girl was gone, and part of me wished I was too.
Annie, is that his ability? Wow. Good connections, dude. I think we just solved the mystery, dude.
Let's go, Scoob!
Hello, Mr. Gay.
This is actually in the game. He's listening to Scooby-Doo in the background.